What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We just sold out 21-22 Topps UEFA Champions League Merlin Chrome Soccer. This is a 12-box case break. Packaging is number 12. Number all card ship, full hobby case. And here we go, guys. So, Lewis got the last teams remaining, including the 17-team combo, which you can find here in this list here. So, any hits for... any teams for this hits right here, these ones, well, I'll go to the 17-team combo. So there you go. Alright, I'll probably do what I've been doing for most of these products, like Prism and all that. We'll do half and half. The one time you decide to keep it, Bo. God damn it. Oh. Here's the relic. I'll save that. Alright, so ripping the first six, and we'll go through them Also, my Oregon Ducks are just blowing this game. We're up like 34, 14 or 17, I think, almost at the end of the third, and now Oregon State has a chance to take the lead. We're an embarrassment right now. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. Twenty-seven unanswered points. That is unbelievable. All right, one more, I guess. receivers can't even block right now. Oregon State is just all over. Alrighty, so this is the little ball relic. We'll just save that for the end. So this first box might not have an autograph, but we'll still go through the cards. And Dane Scarlett to 150. We got a rookie, Christian Matsima. Mbappe. Coco. Minson. And a KDB orange to 25. Zlatan and Felix for Wolfsburg. We'll sleeve up these better player silvers. Next box. Gold, Marcus Rashford. That's for Manchester United to 225. That's more of a yellow, I guess. Bogba, who's injured, not playing in the World Cup. Jadon Sancho. And a Benjamin Sesko. That is a Salzburg rookie orange autograph. Went to Rob. 23 of 25. Wide open too. And then we got Dominic there for Leipzig. Alessandro Zanoli. And Kylian Mbappe Renaissance, who's having a great start to this World Cup. 3 goals already in 2 matches. What, 7 goals in 9 games in the World Cup? Pretty darn good stats right there. Next one. We got a green to 99. Ebrahima. Dorbo. We got a Gavi rookie. Jamal Mosalea. And a gold John Pacheco to 25. Sydney Raybigger, That's a refractor rookie. Mason Mount. Mokoko. Sadio Mane. Virgil. Longa. Ray Bigger rookie. And Mateo Pessina for Atalanta. Sadio Mane for Liverpool to $299. All right, here we go, next one. We got Hannibal from Manchester United to $225. Anthony Elanga. And Harvey Barnes, gold for Leicester City. Number 38 of 50. That's Nicholas with that one. Harvey Vale to 150 for Chelsea. Ooh, how about Lionel Messi for PSG? That's Matthew to 250. 189 of 250. Beautiful card right there as well. Messi scoring a goal today against Mexico. Cristiano Ronaldo. All right, two more boxes, and then we'll go with the next six. And we got a Kenneth Taylor to 99. And a Mason Mount auto for Chelsea. Went to Matthew Linder. Number to 50 there. Elanga. Timo Werner. Is like coming off the top layer part of it. And a nice Cristiano Ronaldo for Manchester United. Going to Lewis to 150. Holding 5 yards. Yeah, it seems to me that it just didn't cool down and dry long enough that the card was like that, but not every card is like that though. It was just specifically that one. So he might have a lot of base cards of that specific player that just didn't print right. But every other card, of course, is still fine. Then we got Crepin for Monaco FC. Number 299. Eden Zetsko. Badley. Erling Haaland. Marco Verratti. Dusan Vlahovic, number 299. Benjamin Sesko. Oh yeah, yeah. If that was like a big autograph or a big hit, Sam. Oh yeah, you would get taken care of by Tops, because that's definitely a manufacturing defect or problem. All right, good first half though, right? I feel like some good stuff there. And remember, you still have this ball relic. I guess we might as well just do it now. Hopefully a big player, but this was the first auto that would have came out in the first box. And it's a Pedri. For FC Barcelona, that's very nice. I don't think I've pulled Pedri yet. So FC Barcelona. Where's that at? Grant. There you go. That's pretty strong. I think this guy's going to slider box. Oh, got that. Alrighty. Halfway through, guys. Let's go to the next half. Swear to God, dude, we can't get 1.5 yards on 3 plays. Well, you might as well go for it. You're down 4. Field goal does nothing. Thank you. pack did not want to open. Jesus Christ. There we go. You too? There we go. These packs are so rough sometimes. They cleanly rip, but you have to really tag on them. There you go, like that one right there was perfect. Oh man, that's so unbelievable. All right, guys, here we go. Mohamed Salah for Liverpool. Lewis with that one to 75. And Nico Gonzalez. Autograph speckled to 150 for Barcelona. Tell to 99. Paul Pogba. All right, next one. We got Shola from Manchester United. Dane Scarlett for Tottenham. We got Chris Lane, Matsima. And Benjamin Sesko, 275. Mbappe. Cindy Raybigger. And Sofane for Monaco. Elliot. Another one for Monaco. Ander. Giorena. Alrighty. Koki. Atletico. Lionel Messi. Piqué. And we have a Kenneth Taylor for AFC. Ajax. With a Kylian Mbappe. Very nice one for PSG. So I think you got a Lionel Messi and an Mbappe PSG. Little atomic. Jadon Sancho. And a Paolo Maldini for AC Milan gold to 50. And little Vinny Jr. All right, two more boxes here, guys. Good luck. Nice. Look at that. Vlahovic for Juventus. Gold, atomic, and Juventus. I think that's part of the 17-team randomizer, right? Yeah, it is. So there you go. That's a good one there for Lewis. Jude Bellingham. And a Connor Bradley for Liverpool autograph. With a Paul Pogba Manchester United to 250. We got a Dembele to 75. Neymar. All right, here we go, guys. Last box. Diogo Jota to 99. Alonga. And we have for Napoli, SSC Napoli, Calido, and nice Anthony Alanga, Manchester United, going to Lewis. Some good colors here, guys, actually a lot of good colors. Cristiano Ronaldo refractor. And we ended up with a Declan Rice. Alrighty, folks, and there you go. That was the break. Lots of beautiful color for great players. I'll do a quick little recap to show you the stuff we top loaded, but a lot of good colors here, man. Really, really good stuff. Of course, all of these will be top loaded. Again, a lot of good colors there. Great players. Good rookie color too. Salah that there with blue was nice. Some golds. Orange. And then these were the hits per se. There's the Pedri. Vlahovic color. Crepin auto. Ronaldo, Mason Mount auto, Messi, Barnes, Pessina, Mbappe Renaissance, Sesko Orange, Calido, Ilanga, Bradley, Vlahovic again gold, Kenneth Taylor, Mbappe Atomic, Sofane, Dane Scarlett, Nico Gonzalez. So there you go, folks. More soccer coming up. I think we're switching now to World Cup Prism or World Cup Soccer NT. And then we're going to go to Prism, guys. So appreciate it, folks. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.